situation. But briefly, after welcoming yourselves on behalf of representing Pakistani President, as guest of our President, we welcome yourselves and said that we have found the opportunity to discuss improving our transport relations.
Bu bağlamda doğrusu bir süre önce Pakistan, Türkiye ve İran devlet hükümet başkanları nezdinde
concept of creating a new entity to further promote what we always call in Pakistan gold train. To make it a scheduled train, to make it a reliable train, and eventually be a passenger train, not only a cargo train.